Well, it's really clear that Sharon and her team love this community. And when you think about a give back strategy that results in $4.5 million worth of pro bono gift, that's really a remarkable contribution to the health of this community.